heavier than that feather. It's all bad. I wonder how Earth will size up in the same condition. If you put the planet on trial, how'd it break down? Would Mandela take the stand and represent for Cape Town? Would the angels pump the cops, have a million face down? Kiss the ground unnecessary shakedowns. Who speak for us? Could Obama charm the heavens like he reaches us? If it was up to me, I'd conjure three beats to bust. Let Nas, Hov, and Quali speak for the streets and such. Call up Cornel West and Michael Eric Dyson. Just for intimidation, bring along Tyson. Ain't going out without a fight. Ask Maya Angelou if she'd be down to write. Sai Baba and Dalai Lama. Lecture the jurors on mankind's karma. Take it further, bring in some samba. Dancers, a party like we know the answer.
Not guilty, life is so filthy. Maybe not our forefathers, they the ones that built me. But who am I to blame? Carefully considered, I've been through a lot of pain. Not guilty, life is so filthy. Maybe not our forefathers, they the ones that built me. But who am I to blame? Carefully considered, I've been through a lot of pain.
Half of you are angels, been here before. I call to the stand, Tupac Shakur. Sugarcoating life, sir, give it to us raw. Is it true that these humans made you be an outlaw? Mr. Marley, would you come back for more? Would you say things are changing? Is there everywhere war? Could you say beneath the surface is a genuine core? Or is there weaponry and treachery and inborn flaw? That's when Dr. King and Gandhi calmly addressed life in ways that's far beyond me. Says some of them are awake, but most of them zombies. If I was you, Lord, I'd resort to Plan B. King Solomon claimed that no part of him could come to terms with the thinking of modern men. Told me I was just clinging to what might have been. And at times revolution makes you fight a friend. Trust I'm out here fighting on despite my neighbors. And the kids I grew up kicking it with was once my slavers. If the final verdict's not in our favors, let the final trumpet sound from the soul of Miles Davis.
Not guilty, life is so filthy. Maybe not our forefathers, they the ones that built me. But who am I to blame? Carefully considered, I've been through a lot of pain. Not guilty, life is so filthy. Blame it on our forefathers, they the ones that built me. But who am I to blame? Carefully considered, I've been through a lot of pain.
Most high. When manipulation becomes a science, literally, you can't fault the prey for endorsing the imbalance and greed promoted by the predators. And when profit is at the very core of survival, not to mention success, self-promotion trumps morality, leaving people to choose between their gut feelings and their well-being. An unfortunate predicament for sure, but one we face nonetheless. Although I do not believe you to be a judging God, for the sake of the song, I ask you to consider our growth and awareness in these recent generations before rendering your decision. Although our work is far from done, it certainly feels as if we're finally clearing the space emotionally, intellectually, and on some levels politically to step fully into our intended role here on this planet. Not as rulers, but as tuners to the highest of frequencies. Let us live.
Not